Today I'm going to be playing Build a Boat and Search for Treasure with one of the people from Bro and Bro from YouTube. I'll link their channel in the description. And we're going to be playing on the black team. So we're going to start building our boat. He doesn't know. Okay, I just told him I'm making the video right now. Yeah, do what he's saying. Like or filming. Yes. But I still have to talk to him over chat. Sorry about the camera angle. I messed that up. Okay. I'm going to tell him to start building. Okay. He's going to spawn in his boat so we can make our thing. Okay. I don't know how to spawn boats, so I let him do that. This is what I have, at least. I have 4 office chairs, 5 stone, 2, like, things, 5 marble, 3 crow nests, and 24 stone, 1 molten thing, I don't know, molten pool, 1 seat, I mean 7 seats, 1 cracked stone, a torch, 3 trusses to climb on, 4, like, triangles to put in the corners, and 2 windows. 19 wood, and 5 wood corners. And I got glitched in the chairs. Okay. I told him we're going to be going right now. This is the boat. It has the back side. This is like the living area. We have the front. That's the cockpit. We have this huge shield to block like the rocks and stuff. And yeah. So let's see. I'm going to be quiet during this part because there's no commentary that goes with this except for, oh no, I hit a rock, or oh no, there's a rock there. So, yeah. Our shield tipped a little. We're going sideways. That rock might hit the main part. Nope. He said it looks like we're holding hands because his hand is like right next to it, and then mine is like right there. And he just said he likes the shield too. But we're going backwards, so the shield has no effect. What did he do? Is there anybody else on? Oh yeah, they just don't talk in chat. Okay. Let's see how this turns out. Oh, look, there he goes again. Yeah. He's flying right now. Oh no! We flipped. We're on the rocks. Oh no. Oh no. We're upside down. I don't like being upside down. Our boat's... No. He's trying to eat my head. No. What's happening to the boat? Oh no. The boat is glitching real bad. Oh, I thought we were going backwards for a second. No, Worm, you may not join our team. Oh no. He jumped out of the boat. He glitched out and died in the water. But we're still going. Oh no, these aliens might abduct stuff from us. Or might abduct us. It was stealing my blocks. And it flipped me. We're going to get hit one more time. Yeah. It just took off our shield. The aliens took our shield. I want to see how much gold I get from this. I'm not looking forward to the place. I think he's trying to say I'm going. Oh, he's naked? What? Oh no, we're at the lava. I am at the lava. Look how fast it just destroys the bottom. Because Ruig, that's his Roblox name, has this metal, it doesn't burn. I was about to say metal stuff, but turned out to say metals. Yeah. We barely lived. We lived through the lava. Let's see. Well, I thought we were going to enter another bad place that would, like, kill us or something. But nope. I think he crashed again. Whoa! I've never seen this. What? We made it to the end! We made it to the end! No way! We made it! This is so cool. Let's look for Easter eggs. Cause I can. Not you. Hi. They thought I was talking to them. No, not you. I was talking to my friend. Just needed to clarify that. They thought I was mean, but I wasn't. I was just saying it's is fine, not thin. Okay, time to collect the gold. Yay! Is that his name? No. I need to tell him I made it to the end. Yes. But the aliens took the shield. Hop on. Any spots in the roof? Oh no. Need to make it. I need to. Oh no. We're both trapped outside of it. Oh, he made an entrance. Sit there. Did make it first. I could put some escape pods, but yeah. Oh, he's adding. and to help him. We're making the shield a little bit less alienable. Let's go. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. Stupid. It's just a huge thing. Wow. Yeah. This actually might work, like he said. I'm probably going to cut out all the boring parts. He said we're fast for a boat. I'm going to say, yeah, for a boat like this. We haven't even got touched yet. Haven't even got touched yet. Touched yet. I mean, like the main part. I'm gonna put it. Good luck. Oh, what? Alien. No. Yeah, don't. We're in the crystal cave. Yay! I guess. We're still not touched yet. We're still not. What? Never mind. Never mind. The aliens got us. They got us. No! No! No, they're shooting us! Yeah, the back of the boat is where to go. Oh no. We might make it. If we make this a second time. We did it! We made it past the lava again. We might make it again. Wait, is this the waterfall? It's the waterfall. It's the water. Oh wait, never mind. It's not the waterfall. It's just the last set of objects. Oh, and there is spikes at the bottom of this. Oh no. We might make it. Oh no. Yes! The crow's nest! The crow's nest saved us. We did it, guys. We did it. 2 times in a row. Oh, never mind. But I think that's where I'm going to end this video, guys. See you guys next time. Stay red.